Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I do actually have a makeup haul for you guys. We weren't expecting this, but we did go to Ulta today and they were having their Urban Decay launch party thing for their liquid lipsticks. And of course I got a few, well, kind of more than a few. I got 5 of them. And I just kind of want to do a haul for you guys and show you. So the first one that I'm really excited about, I'm actually wearing on my lips right now. And it goes really, really good with my hair color. I'm really kind of weird like that. I like to match my lips with my hair. But I'm actually wearing Black Male. It looks like that. And they have the color on here. And it is very true to the color. This is Black Male. It's this really, really dark, like cherry red plum color. Ugh, it's just to die for. Oof. Yeah, look at that color. That's so pretty. And I love the feel of it. This is a comfort matte. Now, when Urban Decay says comfort, they do mean comfort. Ooh, I feel like I'm gonna break it when I... they do say comfort. I don't really feel like I'm wearing anything when I put this on. But, yeah, I love the feel of this one. This is the Black Male right there. Put you over here. The next one that I got is Conspiracy. I'm really excited about this one. This one is just so gold and so sparkly and glittery. I always have a problem while opening these things. I don't know why. Please excuse me for that. Look at Conspiracy. I mean, that gold is just to die for. I am so glad that Urban Decay finally came out with liquid lipsticks. I have been waiting for that since like forever. But there is, oh, they're like really close together. There is Conspiracy right there. And their doe foot applicator is a little bit weird. I don't know if you can tell or if anyone has pointed it out, but it's kind of like slanted. So that's kind of odd to me, but I don't know, I really like it. It's a really, really nice color. I haven't tried this one on yet, and I would swatch for you guys, but I don't have a good editing system. So, and plus swatching on my lips would probably kill my lips because I've swatched for myself before to see if I would like the color, and it just, I get killed my lips. It seriously did. And this one is called Mad, and it's metallized. This one is, what finish is this one? This one is also metallized because it's really, really sparkly. And now, if you don't like glitter in your lipstick like that, then these probably won't be for you. But oh my god, this is right up my alley. You know how I love my purples. Excuse my nails. Purples are everything. And then, let me swatch. This actually reminds me of Pandemonium, the lipstick. That is Mad. It is in metallized. Am I saying that correctly? I don't even know. And the next one I'm so excited for, and this one is in Time. This one is like right up my alley as well. I just love those like unique dark colors. And here we have Time. Oh, look at that blue. I mean, it almost looks like a mermaid kind of blue. Not really, but like a dark mermaid's tail. Look at that blue. That is stunning. I'm so excited. I like how it clicks. Like, you can tell that it's kind of hard to get open. But yeah, that is time, and that is also a metalize. I got a lot of metalized. Yeah, metalized. I think I'm saying that right. The next one I got is, I'm really excited for this one. I know I keep saying this for every like liquid lipstick, but studded. Studded is like, I've never owned any gray lipsticks before, like even in regular lipstick form. So this shall be really interesting. I've seen a lot of swatches for it on the internet, and this is just, it kind of comes up like an olivey brown, if that makes any sense, but it's actually like it's gray. It's gray with like gold sparkles. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. That is studded. I am so excited to put that on my lips. I will try to do like a proper swatch video for you guys and everything like that. But for now, this is just what I'm working with. But yeah, this is the liquid, the new Vice liquid lipsticks. So excited. The next products that I want to show you, since we're on lips, let's just keep it with lips for right now. I have the new, or and yes, I opened it already. Not gonna lie. The Urban Decay Nocturnal Vice lipsticks. These I think are limited edition. And I just love the packaging. Like, I love Urban Decay's lipstick packaging. Sorry guys. Like a brick wall type thing. And I love the inside too, because it totally reminds me of like their old school Urban Decay lipsticks. I forget what they were called, but my mom has one. I should have brought it here and I'd show you guys. But look at that color. That is just gorgeous. And it kind of, well, it's a little bit lighter than my hair. Like I said, I'm weird. I like to go with hair color. And this is in a cream. Look at that color. Could have went on a little bit weird. Look at that color. That is gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous color. This is going with my limited edition packaging stuff. Next for lips, I have a lip liner in Blackmail. It's what I'm wearing on my lips right now. And it's the same, like, same color for the lips. It is absolutely, you know what? I'll swatch it right next to the actual liquid lipstick. And sorry, my swatch kind of sucks, but there it is right there. I'm not flipping you guys off. Yeah, really, really pretty. I absolutely love their lip pencils as well. They have really, really nice lip pencils. And then now we're gonna move on to eyes. I have a eyeliner in Deliquint, I think it's called, and it's a really nice, like, dark purple. Absolutely love it. I'm actually wearing it a little bit. I went and got my makeup done. I'm not really sure how I feel about it, but she didn't put enough on, I don't think. But yeah, I will definitely be using this because this is just right up my alley and it has a little bit of sparkle in it. It almost looks black, but it has like a sheer of purple, if you can tell. Yeah, but I mean, I'm trying to see if the purple can come up, but it kind of comes up black. So, I mean, it's a good color. It's a really nice, like, if you're wearing a dark purple or a light purple and you want to smoke it out of it in the inner corners or like in the on the bottom lash line, this would be the perfect color for you because it's like not too black and then it has like a little bit of sheen of purple in it. Really, really good eyeliner. Okay, the next thing for eyes, I have an eyeshadow for you guys, and she also put that on my eyes. I think she kind of put it on the inner corner for a little bit of pop. A little bit of pop. This is in the color Snatched. I don't know which way to show you guys. I'm sorry. The beauty of a webcam. And I always have problems with this. Like, I can never open their packaging. Let me know if you guys have problems opening their freaking packaging. Because I do. Right. Come out. Thank you. So, this is Snatched. And it's just like a really nice, like kind of highlighter for the inner corner. Like you can barely see it, but it's right there. It just has this nice, like peachy, golden sheen to it. That's really, really pretty. I love Urban Decay single eyeshadows now. Like I have a new appreciation for them. And don't get me wrong, I'm still a palette girl. I still have a lot of Urban Decay palettes, but I do really like their single eyeshadows, and I think that they're really, really nice quality. This one is in Midnight Blast, and it's in their Moon Dust form. And I do have a few of their Moon Dust eyeshadows. But that is, look at that. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. Let me get like a good swatch for you. That's on my finger. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at that gold. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. I can't wait to play with these tomorrow. I'm still gonna rock it out and be on Instagram all day long. And then another Moon Dust in Extra Glastic. And it's in this like really pretty dark cherry color. Kind of like my lips. Ooh, I just got an idea. I don't know if it's safe to put these on your lips. Hold up, wait a minute. Put a little love in it. I mean, look at that. That is just gorgeous. I mean, let me try some really quick. That's what it looks like on my finger. It's kind of like diligent. Yeah, I don't know. How good it showed up on my lips, but it kind of gives it like a little bit of a shine. like a little bit. Don't do everything that I do. This may not be that safe to put on your lips. I don't know. But this is Extra Galactic. And I just, yeah, look at that sheen. Do you see like that little sparkle? Yeah, I love it. And this is what the color looks like. Kind of like my hair. Yeah, see, I'm a freak. I'm a weirdo. Next on to face. Only thing I got for face. She kind of put this on my cheeks too, but she didn't go heavy enough. I like a lot of color to my face because I am very pale, as you can see, and I don't look good bare naked foundation. You know, I at least contour, like a sharp contour, which she did use. I got this one of these guys, and the Naked Urban Decay Flushed. In this shade, and it's the Bronze Highlighter Blush. Oh, and Native. I got this in Native. But yeah, let me try to swatch them for you. Highlighter, though, is really, really nice. So that's what they look like on my fingers. This is the bronzer, not the bronzer, the contour, bronzer, whatever, the highlighter, and the blush, which I do love Urban Decay's blush. Yeah, so that is the one in Native, which I have been wanting to try these little guys, but I think Native is just perfect for my skin complexion. Next, on to the basics. I was running low on my foundation. I do use the 0.5. I'm glad it's what they have because, like I said, I'm very, very pale. If I can just get it to open. I love that glitter. Yeah, see? Pretty smart. But yeah, this is the Urban Decay Naked Skin Foundation, and I'm wearing it now. And it matches pretty well to my neck. So yeah, I really love this stuff. And finally, I mean, when I say finally, I mean finally, because they are always out of the All Nighter Spray. And I've been using Chill, which I do like. I'll definitely repurchase this. I'm like down to the last wire on that one. But I have been wanting to try the All Nighter Spray. I mean, I've tried it. I've had the samples for it. But, yeah, this is what their packaging looks like. And I actually like this a lot better than this one. Cool. But yeah, I got this, and that is pretty much it for my haul. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Have a good weekend.